Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. And it's time to go through the Dark Abyss. Alright. This looks much more promising. Oh shit. This fucker. Okay. So I'm not entirely sure where I want to go first. Alright, so this has been great, but I just realized, I wonder, does Sora- nope, he does not have a better Keyblade, and it sucks because this fairy harp is really small. So, okay, oh, okay, so we're up here now. I'm not dealing with those fuckers. So, I guess we'll- well, nope, I can't trigger this until they're gone. So I guess we'll deal with this area later. For now, we shall go wherever this first part is supposed to take us, and then we'll head back, switch it, look at the other part, and then figure out where we're going from there. So, might as well level up as much as we can, because I'd like to not have to drag anything out longer than it has to be. Okay, so this takes us to the waterway. But a different area of the waterway. And holy shit, I hate these fuckers. Well, that actually isn't taking away. Oh! I didn't mean to go here. No, 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 I did not want to go here. Well, shit. Let me back up, and I will deal with those guys in a moment. But what I want to do first... I want to be stronger to where I can just kind of wipe every of these minor enemies out with, like, two blows. Alright, there we go. So we have the dungeon, and we have the lift stuff. So, let's actually head to the dungeon first, where we were. And then we'll figure out what to do from there. I want to at least take a look around a little bit. Because I feel like this area, it might be important. Or is it just a side area? Oh god, why did I choose gravity? I really need to arrange my shortcuts. Not worth it. Not worth it. I feel like I can probably... Can I put out...
Deep freeze!
Okay, let's try that one more time.
See ya!
Alright, so that does nothing. But there's a Trinity symbol here. And what do we get for our troubles? Anything? Mega Potion, Mega Ether, and a cottage. So that's not terrible. Are you shitting me? God damn it. Alright. So, let's go ahead and- what the fuck? Okay. Let's go ahead and go into stock. I mean, might as well use it. I haven't really been using this, or the tent, or the camping set, at all. And look, there's defense that can be used. Oh, Alright. So, since Beast isn't with us, and I'm not about to fucking backtrack all the way to the goddamn save point to get him, we'll just move on. I'm kinda pissed. But, what the fuck ever. And hopefully that didn't screw us over, but I guess we'll see. So, we'll see if this takes us back, or if this moves us to a different area, in which case we'll eventually have to backtrack again. Okay, so it put us up here. Was that good or bad? Oh, right. Okay, so we need to examine this, and this will now take us to the upper level. But, I mean, why not? Open, and no. I am getting mildly irritated. Why the fuck? Oh, and I'm back at the entrance hall. I mean, okay. Shit, let's see. How do I... Where was I again? Oh, right. Now I remember where I was. So... Okay. I feel like I got turned around somewhere. So let's go ahead and head back out here. And I can't do anything with it. Oh, that's right, okay. Okay, no, I did not need to do this. This is a rock for a knockoff. Okay. I forgot that I said not to do this. Don't fall off, thank you. Alright, where is... That's... lovely. I don't want... No! I'm trying not to get... majorly pissed off. I'm reminded why I fucking hate Hollow Bastion. Alright, so let's exit again. Are you serious? We have to deal with this bitch again? Gotta be careful. This corner is like my safe, well not exactly safe space because they can still get me here. But I'm not as at risk of falling over the edge. So you wanna beat me, fucking come at me over here. So we'll try wherever this takes us first, and then we'll come back, and we'll hit the other thing, and then we'll go back, I think. Oh, here's like the arena thing, okay. So now we have to survive. this long-ass elevator ride. I could have sworn, maybe it's because I'm at, on like the easiest level, or, oh, nope, here they are. I'm just glad it's impossible to fall out of this place. Alright. Any more? Yes. Alright, now any more. And I am ready to go. Let's just go. Why does this have to take so long? Like, nothing says padding up the game than real-time elevator rides. I mean, seriously. Maybe it's rendering. I don't know. I don't care. But, I mean, if I want to experience an elevator ride, it's not hard to find one. Okay, and then we go down here. Gets me right here. It takes me up. And then the Great Crest. Oh, I think this takes us to, well, we haven't fought Maleficent yet, right? Okay. And that, that was a spoiler. It wasn't that much of a spoiler. We're coming up on that pretty soon here. And it should have been obvious that, you know, we are going to have to face her. Oh, fuck you, no. Alright. And I'm having to face one anyway. I'm done. I'm done. Y'all can go fuck yourselves. High tower. And this seems like a mandatory fight, basically, because I need to be able to flip that fucking switch. And I hate having a teeny tiny baby keyblade. It's stronger. I get it. I thought there was one fight that you get like the metal chocobo. Oh wait, I think we didn't do the Hercules Cup, did we? I think it was the Hercules Cup that we got the metal chocobo keyblade, which by the time we finish here, I think we will get Oathkeeper or Oblivion, one of the two. Or both. Okay. So, there is that. But I cannot go up. Why can I not progress? I'm guessing I have to go back. I have to backtrack and do something. Please be worth wasting my magic on. And you're not! You are a worthless piece of crap. Wonderful. So we'll go ahead and move back over here. And I need to get up there. I don't know how to get up there. I don't think I can just jump up there. Oh, maybe. I might be able to just jump up there. Like, I feel like maybe if I have just the right angle. Nope. Nope! Alright, so let's go ahead and head back. And then... Okay, wait. Where am I? Oh, okay. So then we head back here. And then we have to take this thing back here. And then we have to go out. And then we have to go back. And then we switch. And then hopefully that takes us to the place we need to go. Oh, look. A Trinity symbol. Are you worth it? My time. Those are some decent items. I'm happy with that. Plus some MP balls, which we need. Donald needs it more than I... And actually, now that I think about it, Donald! There we go. And where's... There is not a summoning thing. So I'm fucking stuck. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Do I just, like, jump and give up, jump off, and then, like, figure out where I am from there? Oh my god. It just moved on without me. It said, fuck you. Well, fuck you. I'm really irritated. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I don't understand.